Wow, wasn't it a beautiful day, Thomas?
Coming through! What in tarnation was that?
Lookout, express coming through!
Lookout, slow freight train coming through!
I like going fast to be cool!
I like going fast to be cool!
I should arrive at the station right on time!
I should arrive at the station right on time!
I'm the fastest engine on Sodor!
I'm the fastest engine on Sodor!
And there's nothing
that'll be getting in my way!
Look out!
Guys, you're late.
What?
Plus, you could have hurt someone, and now you have to go to the steamworks to be repaired.
Watching Gordon and Spencer makes me jealous.
For what reason, Thomas?
Because they're the fastest engines on Sodor. I wish I can be as fast as them.
And have an accident? Yeah, nice choice, Thomas.
But still, wouldn't it be awesome?
Maybe for you, but not for me. I'm not taking any chances of getting into an accident.
There you go. They're all fixed.
Thanks, dude.
Hey, boss. Did that jet engine you ordered come today?
Jet engine? What's a jet engine?
It's some kind of engine that makes you go really fast when you turn it on. I ordered one off of eBay. It's coming tomorrow. Here's a picture of it.
Cool! Hey, Victor. When it finally gets here, mind if I try it out?
Sorry, Thomas, but if you use it, you can get into an accident.
What? Oh, come on!
Victor's right, Thomas. You could get into an accident if you use that thing.
It's so unfair!
Thomas, wait! I'm sorry, Thomas, but if you use that, you could get into trouble with it.
But I really want to use it!
I'm sorry, Thomas. Now get some sleep.
Light bulb! Maybe I could wake up at 6 o'clock,
which is when the jet engine gets here.
And when I go there, I could pick up the jet engine, and I could take it out for a little spin. It's morning! Time to be faster than Gordon and Spencer! Holy dang! It's better than I thought it would be!
Oh, this jet engine is so heavy, it's making my arm ache!
It's so beautiful! Let's do this thing!
Oh, my arm is so tired. I need to rest it. Thomas? I think I accidentally started the jet engine.
Really? Thanks, dude! 3, 2, 1...
Uh-oh.
Blast off! Wahoo! I've never had this much fun in my life! Yippee! What was that?
Oh, that was just Thomas on Victor's jet engine. And
Thomas on Victor's jet engine? I gotta go get Victor! Last one to the finish line's the rotten egg! Wahoo! I did it, Mommy! I'm now the fastest engine on Sodor! Wahoo!
Ah, what was that?
Victor, Thomas stole your jet engine!
What? He stole my new jet engine? Come on, we have to catch him before he gets into an accident.
You're right. Come on, let's go. Don't try to be faster than me, Gordon, because I can beat your speed. No, I can beat your speed, Spencer. No, I can beat both your speeds. Thomas is triple speed.
How is he supposed to go faster than us?
Isn't it because of that jet engine he's carrying?
Yeah, I think so.
Not if we could go faster than him.
Well, it won't be safe to couple up to the back of the jet engine. So how are we supposed to stop him?
We'll have to get in front of him or crash him.
Well, getting in front of him might not work because of the jet engine. We'll have to crash him.
Well, it's worth a try.
Thomas, you can't beat our speed. Actually, I can, suckers!
He's too fast. I don't know how we're gonna be able to catch him.
Hey, look! There's some points over there. We could crash him and derail him by switching them. Run!
I'm still the fastest engine on Soda!
Hey, I was having so much fun with this!
Wait, didn't we forget to switch the points for Gordon and Spencer?
Thomas, Gordon, Spencer, are you okay?
Oh, we're fine.
I guess me and Gordon are jet engines too.
What the heck is going on here?
Thomas stole my jet engine and got into an accident.
What?
The jet engine's probably destroyed now. I guess I'll have to order another one.
Well, Thomas, I hope you've learned your lesson about using jet engines.
I sure did.
Plus, now that all three of you crashed into each other, you all have to go to the Steamworks to be repaired.
Oh! Yeah.
Hey, Percy, I'm sorry about taking the jet engine yesterday, after you told me not to.
It's okay, Thomas. I forgive you.
Hey, look, there's Gordon and Spencer.
I should arrive at the station right on time.
I should arrive at the station right on time.
I'm the fastest engine on Sodor.
I'm the fastest engine on Sodor.
And there's nothing
that'll be getting in my way.
Ah!
Phew, that was close. Sorry I didn't see you there, Gordon.
It's okay. I didn't see you there either.
Run! Ah!